Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video, I think we're gonna head on to lifeboat. Just cause I'm fucking bored anyway. By the way, I made a new skin. It's basically Dream, but I added some orange parts into it. So you know, subscribe, leave a like, and all that stuff, and yeah. In training. Training a little, trying to get better. We're not interrupted now. Also, go subscribe to Dream. He helped me get better. He, with his skills and all that stuff, I trained myself to be the best I could be. And thanks to him. Oh, sorry. Thanks to him, I've been able to train better and get stronger. Thank you. So if I lag out, I'll just come back. I'll put the link to his channel at the end of the video as well. Oh bruh, look at his hacks. Ah, nice tricks. I've killed him a bunch of times already, I don't want to do it again. Oh, so the massive hacker person is going to come after me. I'm good, but I'm not as good as hackers can be. That's why I'm training. Bruh. Thank you. I'm getting away from this place. Too chaotic. I know you guys like it, but it's too fucked up over there. Too many fucked up hackers and all that stuff. You see, I'm good at PvP, but when I'm facing against a hacker, did you guys see that before? You reach from a far distance. Many people know. I don't know if you all know Massive Killer who watch my channel, but some people who watch my channel are a player of Lifeboat. So yeah, if you guys know him, you would know why I don't like to challenge him a lot, because he's a hacker. Also, if the mods are watching, one of the mods are watching, can you get Massive Killer banned, because he is hacking with Reach and all that stuff. I can prove it. I'm gonna go back, so I can prove it. Also, subscribe and like if you guys think, if you guys don't like Massive Killer. I know most people on this server hate hackers. I hate them. I've changed. I'm no longer a hacker for them. I've learned how to do PvP without hacking. But that was helped because of my skin. Gives me good luck. But you know what? Over here, he is right about, is it not him, where's Massive, okay, yeah. Where's Massive, I can't prove that he's hacking without him here, fuck, is he here? Ultra, my bro. I'm looking for Massive. After this, I'm gonna edit, send the part where he showed that he was appearing to hack to the admins of the server. Look. Hit me. Look at that. Straight up sending it to him, to admins. He's not a straight up hacker like he accounts. He can only hack it, like PvP style in game. He's not like Pizza Freak. Pizza Freak can take IPs and stuff. Yeah, you guys haven't seen. I bet Christian like 4 times already. I don't know how much times he really video, but the way they act is so chaotic and I hate it. I wanna get in the way. this. Hit me. Hit me again! Thank you. Bye-bye! Why do I always get attacked? So just like the video if you hate getting attacked. On lifeboat. City, at least. You guys wanna just live in peace and just, I don't know, roleplay and stuff. I mean, you can PvP sometimes, but don't you have? Look, I'm gonna go look. A day. I'll stand from this far. Oh, he knows that I'm recording now. He's not gonna do it. But I've already recorded part of it, so I have proof that he's living, literally, using reach. Come here, bully. Bruh. Bruh. Dude, look at that. Oh my god, random. I'm gonna kill you. I understand that I don't like to hurt randoms, but when they attack me, I don't have a choice. I'm trying to PvP friend here, you fucking asshole. Do you mind? Oh, look at that. I'm gonna 1v1 this one now. I'm not at full health, so this may be hard. Come on, they want me. Oh. Hello, massive. Massive is one of my friends, but When he hacks like that, I have to report it, no matter what. It's a rule what admins and lifeboat guardians have sworn to keep away from the server. But let's face it, there's a lot of hackers out there that need to be dealt with. And one day, I'll find a way to help them out. Help all the innocents. I physically have to kill myself. Fuck. Unless I kill myself. What am I doing? I'm full health. I mean, well, basically. I got the tape too. Wait. This is fun to watch. Ooh, let's go. Oh, look at the randoms. Yeah, so this, I'm just gonna end the video on this part. After when I post a video, I'm gonna edit it and trim the parts out where he was hacking and send it to the admins and get his account banned for good. You can't have hackers. It's not allowed. Oh. Lifeboat needs to be protected. If I am to earn my account back, my FireDemon687 account back, I'm willing to do whatever it takes to get it back. Doing the right thing for the server and for all will be my first task. Yeah. I want to try and get him to hit me. Oh, I must have turned off this axe box. So definitely snap them. I'm gonna get the parts where you actually used to reach. Oh, you don't stand no chance! Oh wait, no, no, she does, she does. Oh shit, she's learned something. She's learned a bit too. Like that. I'm gonna help, C9odd, just cause massive. If I have to fight a hacker, I must. Check the server. Nice hex, bro. I'm not gonna hack. I know that she knows that I will go for diamond, but I know she knows that I will press to choose Yeah, I'm getting this on the record. Not this again. Please. I need to defeat him. Come here. Nice. Look at that, all on record. That'll be it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like on this video if you guys want to see more.